A popular Southwest Florida restaurant is closing its doors after 15 years. That's a long time for a restaurant to be open, right? Cruise chef Bob Boy posted this letter on Facebook saying the restaurant was unable to reach a renewed lease agreement with Bell Tower Shops, so they'll be ending their, quote, phenomenal run on their own terms. Crew is going to close on April 28th. Until then, they say they'll stay open 6 days a week so you can enjoy their food one last time.